Ripple Star.
Okay, let's do this. Let's grab that health because I'm nearly dead. I didn't even see that guy then. I was watching all the instruments everywhere. Wow. Oh, I've only got two lives left. It's a good job those little bubbles of the instruments and stuff don't hurt you. Oh, full health.
Glowy door.
The music is the best. Okay, we took out the boss thing. Watch large grey and doesn't matter and irrelevant. That's actually pretty good. No, I don't like this ability at all. His ability is like really bad. You have static on your head and then just run. Take that. Take my static flaming head. Okay, I've only got two lives left. I don't want a game over. I don't even need that food. That was sneaky, wasn't it? Okay, I can't actually swim when I'm on fire. The problem with this is it's just that it just stops. Like, you're happily killing everything and all of a sudden it will just stop. Oh, nice one, King DDD. I always thought King DDD was a baddie. I just don't want that ability anymore. Okay, that's where I need to be up there. Okay, well, close to where I need to be. There we go. Extra life. An invincibility pop. Okay, we've got some like jazzy music now. Okay, jazzy scary music. No. That's hurting me as well, isn't it? Yes. I don't like this ability. I'm getting rid of it. Because it is literally murdering myself. I feel sorry for that penguin. He just tries to run away from me. Getting darker up here now. Okay, this is a good ability for this room. That got a bit hectic. Okay, there's a big dark void above my head. Oof, is this it? Is this the final boss? Okay, it's gonna be a lot harder now. I should have saved it with this ability. Now I've got to do it with no abilities. This is different. Rubbish. Okay. I think I can do this. We just got to learn the attack patterns and what we can grab. I think I need to just attack it with what it gives me. Ooh, this is new. That was new. Rubbish. I've only got one health left. And, oh, it's this one again. No. I've got this. I can do this. Okay, I don't think I'm going to do it this life. Give me an easy one. Give me an easy one. No, getting close. Oh, not this one. Three more bits of health. One more bit of health. Oh, look. We've rescued things. Things that needed rescuing. I was like expecting the boss to like do a one more attack kind of thing. Like, haha, you're not quite there yet. And off they fly. Who are these people? Oh, that was a funny look. Oh, I think we... Oh, did you do it? I did do it. I have completed the game first go without any game overs. Although I did use a little bit of the save functionality. But, you know, not too much.